Hello everyone, and here we have X, the official trailer from A24. And I would quickly just want to say to you guys a huge, huge thank you to everyone that has watched Psychopath. And I did actually see a lot of you guys in the live chat and sending your words of praise. And thanks for that. That really does go a long way. And if you haven't seen it, I will leave a link in the description to Movie Making Media's YouTube channel where you can watch Psychopath. And also, what I will recommend as well, whilst you're on the channel, check out the Herring Fleet Hand as well, which was a short film that we had conjured together the first half of January. And that's also up on the channel as well. So yeah, check out those two things. But on to this. And if you're new here, subscribe, turn your bell notifications. It only takes 3 seconds of your time. Plenty of content here for you to enjoy. So X from A24. Know nothing about this, but what I do know is A24 is just one of those studios that for the last 3 to 5 years, I don't think that they've had a miss so far. And you know, I'm enjoying the content that they're putting out. So without further ado, let's check this out. Wayne.
All the best people are.
There ain't nobody else out there like you.
You know why?
Why?
Cause you got that X factor.
Our days of struggling may soon be over.
Hollywood, here we go.
So this is it. Our own studio backlog.
Making the films.
We're looking for a place to stay.
Oh, yes, sir.
That's one ugly son of a bitch. And my wife, Pearl, is next door, so I would appreciate a little discretion. I just want me.
He don't know what we're doing, does he?
Well, it's better to beg for forgiveness and ask for permission.
Would you like to come inside?
Oh!
It's a box.
They're making that
type. I
want
to be in the movie.
Well, you can't. The story can't just change midway through.
If Daddy catches us, there's no telling what he might do.
My wife is not well.
What happens after dark?
People's eyes are gonna pop out of their damn skulls when they see this.
Surprise.
What?
Are you alright?
No.
Boys found this inside.
What do you think is on it?
I see one goddamn fucked up horror picture.
Oh, and yeah, that's also not to mention, they've also got, it came out a couple months ago, Everywhere All at Once, something like that. And it's a story that A24 are doing, and it's about multi-dimensions and things like that. But yeah, that trailer was really good. I recommend checking that out as well. But this trailer, I mean, look, it's A24. I'm going in to see it. Now, I think that really is a testament to the studio and the stories that they've been creating over the last 3 to 5 years. Because usually when anyone thinks about seeing a film, the thing that draws you to watching a film is actually the actors. But when it's A24, you're going there because it's A24. You know, I'm not discrediting any of the actors, you know, but if anything, because you know you got high anticipation because it's A24, then you find out about the actors, you know. it just feels like a win-win situation. And to further add to that, at some point on this channel, I will have reviews for Green Knight, Red Rocket, and I believe I'm leaving another A24 film out. I think Come On, Come On's another one, A24 that stars Joaquin Phoenix. So yeah, I will have those reviews coming soon. So keep an eye out for them. I'm looking forward to seeing this. If you enjoyed my reaction, leave a like. Subscribe here if you're new. And I'll see you in the next video, guys.